we are a leading stationery company in India and also the fastest growing one. We are engaged in production and global supplies of marketing of wooden pencils, color pencils, children art materials, the entire range of children art materials and scholastic products.
Around 7 manufacturing factories in India, and we produce around 5 million pens per day. So it's huge, humongous volume which we produce. We are here in Scofex, Ghana, to get our entry into the West African zone. So we want to have more distributors there. So we have come here. Scofex has done a good job by inviting a lot of people, distributors from Africa. And we are very proud to be associated with them. And I wish them best of luck, and we would make sure we come next year as well. Thank you.
We are Fairock Corporation from Japan. We are manufacturing oil-based ballpoint pen, water-based ballpoint pen, and the marker and mechanical pencil, and also the erasable pen, which the pilot invented this technology. And we just turned 100 years from the establishment. So this year, 100 years anniversary. Actually, the Japanese brand is only our company in this exhibition.
I'm here from Port Harcourt, Nigeria, and this is my first time at this exhibition. I own a bookstore, and the whole idea of coming here was to see what was available in the stationery product, stationery art material space, to see what we can add to our current range of products. I noticed that the big names in stationery from the different regions are here.
My company is 50 years old company. The company name is Ashoka Stationery Company Limited. We are just situated in New Delhi, India, and we have all the 4 factories in New Delhi only. We are mainly into office stationery and school stationery, right from the mat sets to the carbon papers to stamp pads to stamped inks to the color pens to sealing wax, rulers, sketch pens, notebooks, very premium notebooks, and this eraser, sharpeners. We're all making it in-house. And right now we have a vast presence in the Indian market and the Middle East market. And we are just entering Africa through this exhibition. And Ghana will be our first destination to enter. We have visitors from Ivory Coast, and we have some from Nigeria. From Lagos we have them. We just want to find our distributor, a super stockist in Ghana through this exhibition, and also some customers from the neighboring country. Especially from the Nigeria and Ivory Coast, maybe we are looking for that.